Welcome to Ireland. Once upon a time, there were two farms. The Muldoon farm, where Rosemary lived, and right down the road was my farm, where my son Anthony asked his lonely question of the stars.
Why did you make me so?
Rosemary Muldoon. Yeah! Besotted with love.
There's these green fields, and there's us. Whatever that is, it holds me here.
Oh, when he says those things.
It's not normal.
I don't care.
You take after John Kelly, and that man was mad as the full moon. Drowned himself.
He fell in.
He had a rock tied to his neck.
Rosemary, we're known to each other quite a while now. Would you marry me?
Are you going to leave the farm to Anthony?
I don't see a clear path.
From where to where?
From me to you.
My cousin is coming.
What do you think?
It's the finest car I've ever seen.
You'd offer the farm to an American.
I'm waiting for that one.
What are you waiting for?
Me, I don't wait.
I do like that.
You should come to New York sometime.
Anthony will never marry.
If it comes to that, I'll freeze my eggs.
You should freeze your whole body if you're waiting for that one.
Will you call a seagull?
Have you ever had a dream since you were a child and you couldn't let it go? So you put this gate between us.
Has your dream made you happy or miserable?
You kissed him!
It was he that kissed me!
That's what's got him worked up!
I don't understand you people. Why do you make everything so hard? You just seem to accept these crazy things.
I don't like a fight.
Well, who does?
Half of Ireland, just not me.
If my true love, he were gone, I would surely find another.
Anthony, time is running out.
Look out!
What is love? Is it a quest?
What are you doing?
A madness.
How many days do we have while the sun shines?
It's not shining.
I believe that it is.
Will you call a seagull?